Here we are at Inverness, the once a month cruise. There's Frank's car and Jake. Boy, they must have gotten in line real early. Here's this guy's caddy. He's got two of these. Beautiful cars. Boy, that's sun bright. Here's Mike's car. I gotta get this guy's for sale sign. I missed it last time I saw it. '55 Chevy. When I did it a couple of weeks ago, I lost the footage. 75 Ford Elite, original unrestored. I had a guy telling me that I don't get the 80s Grand Nationals or anything. I get every one I see. Boy, it's windy today. Has got tetanus. Cars at home. Wow. Get some nice cars, I'll tell you that. Nice holes. '64 Cutlass with a LS motor in it. Yeah, they're going in the subway. And we followed this duster in. Nice Cobra.
Is this a Cobra?
Yeah. It's my brother-in-law Davey's caddy.
It's a That's the way I do it.
That's a little
cable.
Camera, but
I guess
it's a GoPro.
It's a GoPro. It takes unbelievable pictures. Nice 442. That's a W30. Is my heap. Sweet little Mustang.
You did, huh? All on your own.
This is a GT350. It's an R too. It's a race version, the R model. Here's George's car. I've gotten this for sale sign many times. I love this Oldsmobile. I love this little Valiant. Now, in comparison, is a Hemi Dart. Boy, is this thing nice. That's a nice new Hemi. Wow. Boy, is that thing nice. It's an altered wheelbase too. Boy, that reminds me of the old days where they pushed the rear wheels up further.
Yeah. So it's a Dart.
Here's that Hemi GTX. Boy, nice. There's another good looking Hemi. And that's one of the originals. It's Pops 54. Paint job's ridiculous, beautiful. Looks like a huge turnout tonight. is a Packard. Plymouth Fury 3 wagon. Just comment straight. Hard to videotape, a lot of people here. Beautiful grand sport. Was that nice? Good ghost flames. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It's ghosted right in at Ford. Boy, that's nice. Got a cowl induction too. Oh, wow. I know it sounded good because I was behind him. Nice Hellcat. Z with a small block in it. Here's Dave Riley's. Yeah, big crowd tonight. Look at that street over there. '84 Caddy Eldorado Beer Ritz.
Yeah.
Nice 59 Chevy. I used to have one of these. That's a Roush.
Connecticut, number 3.
This is one of my favorites.
Wow. He's got some moves, doesn't he? She stuck her tongue off. She went, oh my goodness. He put his hat on backwards and maybe his name might be Arthur. Arthur Murray? No? Okay. Wasn't he enjoyable? Look at that, the way he's like moving. I feel like I can explain more stuff for now. All right, okay.
Okay. Got a nail head in it. Is Vince's car. I love the salt flat wheels. Beautiful. Yeah, I know. This is Stan's truck. I know him. Is Stan's truck. It's a Studebaker with a Hemi in it. Well, this is a nice Cobra. Straight as an arrow. Pinto wagon. I even own one of these after I got married.
Wagon? No. so many people here. Ferrari. Good old slant six, can't kill him. Nash. Boy, these Datsuns are pretty plentiful here tonight. 440 Magnum and his Challenger. Jersey plates. Studebaker Lark. You don't see these around too often. Oh, nice truck. Nice C10. It looks like it's got a little chop to it on the top. Sport Satellite. I thought it was a Roadrunner at first. California Special. With a Roush blower on it. Hey, a Hertz, looks like a Hurst, Hertz Shelby. Another California Special. It's got that flip-flop paint on it. Every angle you look at, it's a different color. There's Montana. Here comes Spiker, cruising the streets. Hey buddy,
hey Spike.
Whoop, that car's moving.
Didn't they live up on Broadway?
When they had that?
A lot of Mustangs here tonight. I like this El Camino. I think I've told you that before, but got a 502 big block in it, injected. You don't see too many chopped El Caminos. He came in a Hardee's the other night and I didn't get it. He drove through, I think, this Mercury. Mercury 53, I think, Mercury wagon. Nice Packard.
Okay, I guess that's my absolute favorite. And I love the Chevy Bel Airs. And I love, yeah, I know. I'm just drooling. You sing one, buddy.
Is Russell's car. Nice Ranchero. Oh man, they're all the way down the other street. The Cutlass Salon. Boy, this is a straight Avanti, one of the straightest ones I've seen. Ever. It's got an LS motor in it. This galaxy's beautiful.
Yeah. tapered out with a T-way. And that guy, he's terrible. That guy's a hell of a good guy.
Well, this must be Mustang night in Inverness. This is probably a six-figure Bronco. They're pulling huge. Boy, this one's really nice.
That Bronco's a six-figure car, John. That black one.
He just pulled in. And here's the famous courthouse that Elvis Presley recorded a movie in. Follow That Dream, I think. Beautiful downtown Inverness. Yeah, that tree alone is unbelievable. Oh yeah, there's Elvis up in the window. Citrus Mopars is the one that put it on.